Check this machine out, folks. Ford powered. Got a little bit of a rat rod theme going on here. Got little glue dots in the tip of the lake. I like this. It's the right amount of touch of rat rod and patina and steel. Nicely done. Definitely some money spent on it. A lot of folks like this patina look. Definitely some money right there. Radiator looks a tiny bit small, but thank you.